So here we are in Sarasota. We were inshore. The reason we were inshore was because there was a clogged carburetor in the engine. Don't ask me. I'm not an engineer, I know nothing. But we rather enjoyed it. And this is Beth coming in and swimming through the wreck. This is an arrow crab, Snorkelling by name. And here we are panning across the wreck. I kind of wish I'd had a green filter here, but green is kind of nice. I was happily filming the shoal of fish and the rudder here. And I almost sat on this potato grouper. I was quite surprised to see it there. Quite nice to get it in frame. Rather a large fish. With a lot of remoras on it, as you can see, and I think it nearly scared the life out of Beth when it swam around the corner, because she was just around the corner. So this was the wreck of the foundations of a bridge with some lovely angelfish kind of swimming by. Foundations are a perfect place for the potato grouper to hide. Yes, it would appear that I'm an unscary moron. Stayed down the longest apparently, despite a lot of moaning about how cold the water was and the fact that we had wetsuits, etc, etc. That's Beth, and this is me. It's unusual that I get to be filmed. Surfing dolphin style. So the next day the weather blew up and we went up to Crystal River to see the manatees. It's like the back end of a slightly portly mermaid. This illustrates the fact that it was rather windy, and that's the reason we abandoned the second day's diving apart from the snorkeling with the manatees. We visited the De Soto Memorial. This map illustrates his travels. I can't say much for his sense of direction, but then I'm not known for that myself, even with a compass. Classic Spanish moss. I just wanted to know where the Scooby snacks were.